Good morning, guys. This is Phyllis. It's going to be a quick one. This is Vlogmas number 3. I'm trying to hang in there, guys, for these Vlogmas. They're a lot of fun, but a lot of work. So, the question remains, did I find my ugly sweater? Did I find it at Walmart, Dollar General, or Target's? Because, you know, department stores carry ugly sweaters. But I was not going to spend a lot of money on an ugly sweater. I'm not going to wear that much. I need this for next week. So, not a contest, just to wear an ugly sweater to a party. So, let's see what I found. And I had my husband to help me pick out the ugly sweater. All right, so this is what we came up with, guys. I found it at Value Village. It's one of our thrift stores here. There are many more minutes like that. So, I found this. It is ugly, guys. Don't you think it's ugly? I think it's terrible. I would not wear this. So, you see, I only paid $3.69 for it. I was not going to pay full price for this ugly sweater. So I did find it. Mama 4, Kara, you see, I found it. My ugly sweater. I think I wear this with some black sneakers or leggings or something. Okay, guys, take care. And hang in there for all you guys that are doing the Vlogmas. Take care. And see you in Vlogmas number 4. Bye-bye.